Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. Yeah, today we are going to go in here and we're going to eat some Japanese food. I've never been to this restaurant before, so I don't know if it's any good or not. So come on, let's go guys. Okay, to order this one. Is that pork?
Cheese.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so I'll have a hot number two.
Okay,
that's it. That's it, yeah? Standard. Okay. Can we add extra?
Can.
Oh, can you? Have a little bit of bacon.
Can.
And I think that's going to be it. Yeah, I'll be okay. Thank you. Okay, so like I was saying, I've never been here before, so this could be a surprise. This could be really good, could be really bad. We'll find out in a minute. There we have it, and that smells fantastic. Pretty good. Yeah, I like that. The cheese, really tasty. Mmm. Well, I got some bacon. Different. It's all right, not the best. Stringy, whoa. Yeah, that's all right, that. Okay, now we have it. Let's get this bill. Yeah, check bin, look up. It was alright actually, a little bit spicy, but yeah, very nice. Okay, there it is, 319. Okay, there it is. Japanese food in Thailand. One bad, wasn't the best, but yeah, check it out if you're into that kind of thing. The pork, yeah, it's very filling. The pork cooked spot on. That bacon was not very good, really. But yeah, apart from that, yeah, really good. So if you like those videos like that, hit the like button and the subscribe button, and I'll catch you in the next video. Adios amigos.